I am troubled African child. I am troubled South Sudanese child. Born in South Sudan. Born as a baby girl from birth. Grew up into girlhood, the genesis of the future. Born with all rights, dignity, freedom, honor, values, and peace to be respected. I am troubled African child. I am troubled South Sudanese child. Clothed with wisdom, knowledge, and skills. To be free from exploitation. Free from abuse and negligences. But with rights to fair treatment. As a child of Africa, as a child of South Sudan, I am troubled African child. I am troubled South Sudanese child. A troubled African child with tears always flowing from the eyes. Living in the world of obstacles. Overshadowed with poverty, overshadowed with war, often as I am, swept with confusion, struggling for betterment, but poverty and war never let me free. Worry sickens me. I think this way, I think that way. Like a cat with its head caught in a coconut shell. I am troubled African child. I am troubled South Sudanese child. Encountering negative thoughts. Thoughts like insecurity, bloodshed, and improper social services exposing me to risks. Risks socially, physically, emotionally, economically, and politically. Oh. Where can my help come from? I am wearing away. I am wearing away. Wearing away like wind without a proper destiny. Moving from person to person, country to country, sleeping in IDPs looking for peace. Oh. What happened to my country, South Sudan? What happened to my government of South Sudan? I am troubled African child. I am troubled South Sudanese child. Give me my rights in education. Give me my rights in medical care. Give me my rights in proper feeding. Above all, give me my rights in security. Free me from the burden of poverty. Free me from the burden of sicknesses. Free me from the burden of war. upgrade me to eradicate poverty and insecurity. Support me to develop and prosper. Maintain me till death me depart. Maintain me till death me depart.